Well, I'm out here live at the best place to be, arguably, in the Sacramento region, the Shannon Science Complex. It's the home of the planetarium here. And behind me, you see all this stuff put up. We've got some students here setting up for an actual viewing of the eclipse here, partial here in the Sacramento region, with actual telescope. They got all the wires coming out. They're really excited. This is the place to be. Joining me is Dr. Kyle Waters, astronomy and physics professor. I got the guy who knows all about this stuff joining me now. Tell me, what are we going to experience? Let's start with the totality. What will folks in the Midwest, from Mexico border up to the Pacific or the Northeast, experience?
Yeah, so they're going to be getting, admittedly, a better show than we're going to get today. But along that narrow band, going across kind of the other half of the country, they'll be in what we call the path of totality. And in that band, the moon will perfectly cover the entire disk of the sun. And in the middle of the day, it will get eerily dark, and the sun will be blocked out. It's a very bizarre experience, very intense. I had the honor of going up to Oregon back in 2017 for the other total eclipse that made its way across the country. Very, very interesting experience to be a part of.
Yeah, and we saw something similar here back in 2017. While it was not a path of totality, it was more Oregon, Idaho, places like that, we definitely could see it here. So if you wanted to see one, that was the time to do it, because this year, what will we see?
Yeah, so back in 2017, right, the path came much closer to Sacramento than it does this year. And as you might guess, the farther away you are from the path, the less of the sun that gets covered. For this particular event this morning, we're going to get maybe about 1/3 of the sun will get covered by the moon this morning. So that might make enough of a difference. You might notice it getting a little bit darker out in mid-morning. But I mean, if you weren't paying attention, you weren't thinking about it, you might actually not even notice.
Might not even notice. Now, the important thing is to wear those ISO, you've got them right here. Put them on here, show, because not only are they very fetching, but they do protect your eyes. Do not look directly into the sun, right?
Yeah, please do not at any point today look at the sun unless you are wearing appropriate solar eclipse viewing eyewear. If you've got like a pair of sunglasses, that's not good enough.
That's not going to do it. Yeah, you need the real stuff.
And it starts at what time real quick?
Yeah, the show's going to start around 10:15. At 10:15, the moon will begin to cover a tiny sliver of the sun.
Awesome.
It'll peak about an hour later. So from 10:15 to 11:15, that moon's going to move more and more over the sun. And the best show for us here in Sacramento will be around 11:15 this morning. Then it'll start moving away again. And right around 12:15, it'll be gone, and that'll be game over.
Very good. All right, now's the time to do it. The next total solar eclipse won't happen until 2033, and you'll have to go to Alaska to experience that. Back to you guys.